it's not for like for another hour. I figured, why not? So the elevator.
Seems more directory.
This right here is the significance for why I'm here. Here's your map.
Here's the actual directory.
This file. Here's the machine room. I think it's here. Here it is. You going down?
Mm-hmm.
Before? Going up?
Yeah.
Alright, hop on in. What floor are you going to?
Two, please.
Excellent choice.
No, I'm just going to one.
Oh, you going to one? Okay. Have a good day.
Thank you.
You going up?
Down.
This is going up. What goes up must come down. You have a good day, man.
Thank you.
First floor, garage.
Wait.
You want a garage?
On the ground.
That's not. This is first.
Brown floor. Up, brown.
Yeah. Garage.
Okay. Yep.
Right.
Someone must have hit it by mistake.
That's okay.
Have a good day.
Okay, thank you. Have a good one.
This is really busy. I'm pretty sorry about this, guys. What are you going to do? Okay, good choice. Do you want to the second floor?
Yep.
Okay. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Nobody called it, so let's get a cab view. Very nice elevator for our medical building. I apologize if we're being very busy. Again, this is the medical building on a weekday, so this really gets crazy on a weekday. As you can tell, they replaced the bumper. They used to have a bumper like a year ago, and they replaced it with a very nice sensor. Impulse lantern. Let's ring the bell. Looks like. Look at that. Double glitch. Yes, there it goes, and back up. The chime rings. That was pretty interesting right there. There it goes, and